Good evening, Agila. How are you feeling? Nervous at all?
I feel blessed. I feel very blessed to be here.
Well, you look very relaxed as well. All right, here is your question. The Paris Agreement on Climate Change is a historic international deal that seeks to limit global warming to below 1.5 degrees centigrade. If you are selected as Myth Earth 2016, what would be your program to protect Mother Earth from climate change?
I truly believe on the five R's, which is rethink, reuse, reduce and respect. Because I believe that us as human beings, if we apply that to our everyday lives, we can make a change and we will reduce the problem that we have just mentioned. If we apply that to in our everyday lives, I believe that we as human beings can save the place we live in, which is our Mother Earth. Thank you very much.
Very well said. Thank you very much. Moving on, we'd like to have Brazil join us here on stage. Good evening, Brazil. Are you ready?
Hello, Filipinas!
I'll take that as a yes. Here is your question. The Paris Agreement on Climate Change is a historic international deal that seeks to limit global warming to below 1.5 degrees centigrade. If you are selected as Miss Earth 2016, what would be your program to protect Mother Earth from climate change?
Se o acordo em Paris em relação à mudança drástica do problema da mudança do clima é um acordo internacional histórico que procura informar a população global a respeito da temperatura nacional e mundial de 1,5 degrees centígrados. Se você se tornar a Miss Terra hoje, qual seria o seu programa para proteger a Mãe Terra desse problema de mudança de clima?
Mabuhay, Filipinas! O meu projeto para proteger a Mãe Terra,
my project to protect my Mother Earth,
seria projeto de conscientização ecológica.
It would be a project about conscientization, ecological conscientization.
Só assim nos unimos, podemos mudar todas as coisas que acontecem no nosso mundo.
Just that way, together, we can change everything that's happening in the world today.
Sendo a Miss Terra, o meu compromisso.
If I'm today elected Miss Earth, I promise.
É formar uma cultura socioambiental.
To create a social environment culture.
Só assim vamos conseguir vencer todos esses problemas.
That's the only way I believe we can solve all the problems in the world.
Thank you.
Here is your question. The Paris Agreement on Climate Change is a historic international deal that seeks to limit global warming to below 1.5 degrees centigrade. If you are selected as Miss Earth 2016, what would be your program to protect Mother Earth from climate change?
Si el Tratado de París, que es un clima de cambio histórico internacional, se convierte en un tratado donde el problema mundial está debajo de 1.5 grados centígrados. Si te conviertes hoy en Miss Earth, ¿cuál fuese tu programa para proteger a la madre tierra del cambio global?
Buenas noches, Philippines. Yo no soy la superwoman, pero promovería la educación desde los niños.
Hello, I'm not the Wonder Woman, but I will promote the education with the child.
Y el respeto para preservar la conservación de nuestra madre tierra.
And the respect to prevent the mother earth.
We are the change. This is our home. Salam po, Philippines.
Columbia, you nervous in the slightest?
I'm smiling.
You are smiling. That exudes a lot of confidence. All right, here is your question. The Paris Agreement on climate change is a historical international deal that seeks to limit global warming to below 1.5 degrees centigrade. If you are selected as Miss Earth 2016, what would be your program to protect Mother Earth from climate change?
Good evening again. My program to protect the Mother Earth of climate change would be with small changes. That's what I always say. That's what I'm always gonna say. If we can make changes in ourselves, and if we can change our hearts, we can create a big change. We can change the world. So if we change the turn off the lights, we're gonna protect all the environment. So that's the way I'm gonna do it. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that pretty much wraps up our competition. Four incredible finalists, but there can only be one winner. Find out who